good evening, Tamai. Good evening, Jackie. Authorities with the Will County Sheriff's Office are still on the scene and need the public's help looking for the shooters from this early morning Halloween party. One person that we spoke to says that the majority of the party was filled with teenagers. Sadly, as you mentioned, several people were shot and two people were killed.
All right, 10-4. We got medics pulling up now.
The crime scene tape along Grinton Street near Jackson Avenue canvasses the area as Will County Sheriff's investigators figure out why a Halloween party with an estimated 200 people went from fun to tragic. The multiple gunshots were fired near a DJ booth in the backyard of a home at 1018 East Jackson Street.
Shot 25, one gunshot wound in the head. He's still breathing.
We're told the party started late Saturday night. Just after 12:30 Sunday morning, a sergeant with the Will County Sheriff's Office heard 10 to 12 shots fired. Once arriving to the area, the sergeant witnessed over 100 people fleeing east on Jackson Street.
Even when we ran, we were just getting bombarded everywhere. Like, everyone was getting stepped on.
25-year-old Adolfo Sandoval and his girlfriend were a part of that crowd running for their lives.
And all of a sudden, we all just started running, throwing ourselves to the floor. I threw my girlfriend to the floor, and I fell like right next to her.
More than a dozen people were hit by the gunfire. Two people were killed, and four others were rushed to local hospitals with life-threatening injuries. Victims were found in the backyard and nearby homes. Witnesses told detectives there were two shooters who fired weapons from an elevated position on a porch looking down over the crowd.
I heard a lot of shots, but I didn't thought it was real until I seen like a lot of cops.
Ricardo Asensio was playing a video game nearby when the shots caught his attention. He then took a look at Snapchat for more information.
I looked in that, and this was like a lot of people were posting it that it got shot up.
Authorities need your help looking for the suspects. If you were at this party or have any information, including video, that you can pass along to officials with the Will County Sheriff's Office, you need to contact them immediately. You can also leave an anonymous tip. We do have that contact information on our website, WGNTV.com. Reporting live from Joliet Township, I'm Jewel Hillary, WGN News.